What would happen if an ISTJ and an ISTP suddenly discovered that they'd had romantic feelings for each other for several months without knowing it?